Everybody remembers Skyler hitting that game winner against Kansas, but his real legacy is on tomato fields.
Have you ever heard of Skyler McBee?
Of course I've heard of him. I've never seen anybody with an arm like that.